Stephenson King was given the boot by the party as the leader of the parliamentary opposition weeks after he was deposed as the organization's political leader at the July 2013 convention, developments that did not sit well with the Castries North MP and former Prime Minister. But Mr. King still remains a member of the United Workers' Party, even though his political sidekick, Castries Central MP Richard Frederick, has been expelled from the opposition group.
What we have officially from Mr. King is a letter indicating his interest in still wanting to be a candidate, still wanting to be considered as a candidate in the upcoming general election. So until that we have heard from him officially, Mr. King, we're not in a position to make that determination as to who it is that we're going to send for Castries North. But as far as our records are concerned, Mr. King has still indicated that he's still interested.
Mr. Joseph had said previously that Mr. King had not given the party any reason for the UWP to take action against him, as was the case regarding the Castries Central MP Richard Frederick.
About 3 weeks ago, Mr. King wrote the General Secretary, informing the General Secretary that he is still interested in running on a United Workers Party, for the United Workers Party, and he's still interested in running the Castries North constituency.
The Castries Central MP has been given an ultimatum to indicate soon whether he wants to return to the UWP, failing which the party says it will forge ahead in endorsing someone else for the Castries Central seat. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Hullingseed.